Yeah, the cat is like directly, no. Don't just...
No.
No, you probably shouldn't go in there. Yeah. Is it okay that he went in there?
I'm not sure if there's anything that would specifically hurt him.
Oh, he's back now.
So, my friend gave me a good piece of advice of turning the volume.
Hello. That was awesome.
Now he is scared. He cannot withstand the power of my rock.
Now he's over there screaming.
Hello? So, I'm really supposed to be playing here, but it's so... I wonder if that was on camera.
Probably.
First of all, that I'm strumming too hard.
Okay.
So, you know, the, like that sound?
Yeah.
And how I think that doesn't sound right?
Yeah.
That's from strumming too hard, but if I just strum lightly, like...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very
and
good.
Also, he said, turning the volume all the way off. You care about the cat more than this.
No, so I'm worried that because he's where the broken bottle is.
Okay. Check to see if he got cut.
I'm pretty sure he'd be yelling if he did.
Yeah, and there'd be like blood everywhere, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So he said when I plug, this is called the patch cable.
Yes.
And he said when I plug it in, I should turn the volume on the guitar off, because you know it makes that like, like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's probably bad for it.
Said I was like picking too hard, and people who do that are like trying to pretend to be like aggressive or whatever.
Okay. Did you thank him for the psychoanalysis?
No. I don't think he was accusing me of it. I think we both understood that I just didn't know the proper way to do it.
Okay.
But he's saying, like, in the, like, among people who play guitar, there's people who pick hard and they're, like, faking the, you know, like...
Yeah, okay. Gotcha.
Oh shit, well, my fingers are still fucked from last night.
Oh, are you sure that isn't just new?
I've only been playing for like 3 minutes.
Yes.
Yeah, we had the chicken.
Yeah.
What's too hard? Like, do you think that was too hard?
I don't know. I judge by the sound.
Oh, when I go like...
Sorry. Yeah, I think that's a bit too hard.
That's too hard?
A little bit, yeah.
That was me playing light.
Oh.
But anyways, what I want, like, you know this sound. That's me playing a bit harder.
Yeah.
I like it better than. You see?
Yeah, I like the softer one better.
Okay.
But you're playing.
Yeah. No, but you are. I would like to make it so it's like nice for you.
But it's not nice for me the other way too. I just like the softer one better.
Okay. Thank you.
I was just making sure I wasn't in the picture.
I'm not sure he knows what he wants to be doing. He's just like, oh my god, I need to crawl over the house. So can you turn up the volume a bit? The far left. Not too much.
Don't eat the cords. No. Hey, no.
Oh, was he doing the speaker cord?
One of the cords.
right?
I'm not sure if that's actually helpful, because you're training him, it's fun to play with.
Yeah, but this one's red. I'm just, like, I'm trying to train him that it's fun to play with red things.
Okay. Well, how are you gonna let him know that black is bad and red is good?
Two red things.
Maybe he wants food.
Well, maybe, but I'm worried about feeding them because your mom said that their stomachs are too small for me.
Oh, you can't overfeed them?
Yeah.
Well, you can feed them something. Especially if they're obviously... Wow. Look, he's very aggressive. He wants some food. Yeah, you know I can't edit that out.
You can't?
No, but my graphics card isn't working.
Oh, okay, well.
We can watch it and you can see if it's okay, okay?
Okay.
I can try to edit that out. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
So hopefully I can edit this when it needs to be edited.